Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like 6. I used to get dissed by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with fraud brains. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move! When I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools, then up to the attic. Never knew any other girls.
Nothing feels better than a good hearty heart, heart, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip, Chop Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place. Try my little toy.
Does that make you fresher than her?
I didn't say that.
I don't think so. so she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like 6. I used to get built by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with frog brains. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move! When I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools, then up to the attic. Never knew any other girls. Nothing feels better than a good hearty har har, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip, Chop Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place. Try my little toy mutilating metal case. Wind them up, let them go among all of ya. Then bang, serial slaughterer. Don't turn, reach in and get lucky. Oh look, he pulled out a rubber ducky. It make a funny sound, man. Then bang, blew the fingers off his fucking hand. Don't stop, class ain't done yet. I remember you calling me Poindexter. Word brain, need my aggravation. Went into these little creations. Reach in, you might find something wicked. Wicked scary.
Why do you feel like you should still be together with Lisa?
Shh.
time, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
Dear sir, the person you are calling is dead.
Wah, 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 wah.
I was like 6. I used to get whipped by the chicks. And everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks.
why. Why do you feel like you should still be together with Lisa?
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I didn't say that.
I don't think so. So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like 6. I used to get dipped by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with fraud brain. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move when I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools, then up to the attic. Never knew any other girls. Nothing feels better than a good hearty har har, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip, chop, Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place. Try my little toy mutilating metal case. Wind them up, let them go among all of ya. Then bang, serial slaughterer. Don't turn, reach in and get lucky. Oh look, he pulled out a rubber ducky. It make a funny sound, man. Then bang, blew the fingers off his fucking hand. Don't stop, class ain't done yet. I remember you calling me point textbook for bring me my aggravation. Went into these little creations. Reach in, you might find something wicked.
feel like you should still be together with Lisa.
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like 6. I used to get dipped by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with frog brain. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move! When I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools, then up to the attic. Never knew any other girls. Nothing feels better than a good hearty heart, heart, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip chop, Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place. Try my little toy mutilating metal case. Wind them up, let them go among all of ya. Then bang, serial slaughterer. Don't turn, reach in and get lucky. Oh look, he pulled out a rubber ducky. It make a funny sound, man. Then bang, blew the fingers off his fucking hand. Don't stop, class ain't done yet. I remember you calling me Poindex. Bookworm brain, need my aggravation. Went into these little creations. Reach in, you might find something wicked.
feel like you should still be together with Lisa.
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
Beer Star, the person you are calling is dead.
Wah, 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 wah.
I was like 6. I used to get whipped by the chicks. And everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks.
You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this. Toy, watch it go.
Beerstar, the person you are calling is dead.
Wah, 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 wah.
I was like 6. I used to get whipped by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with fraud brains. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a
this record.
so sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like 6. I used to get dipped by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with fraud brains. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move when I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools, then up to the attic. Never knew any other girls. Nothing feels better than a good hearty har har, right boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip, Chop Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place. Try my little toy mutilating metal case. Wind them up, let them go among all of ya. Then bang, serial slaughterer. Don't turn, reach in and get lucky. Oh look, he pulled out a rubber ducky. It make a funny sound then. Then bang, blew the fingers off his fucking hand. Don't stop, class ain't done yet. I remember you calling me point textbook for bring me my aggravation. Went into these little creations. Reach in, you might find something wicked.
Turn it off!
Why do you feel like you should still be together with Lisa?
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
Beer Star, the person you are calling is dead.
Wah, 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 wah.
I was like 6. I used to get dipped by the chicks. And everyone would chase me and hit me with drinks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with frog brain. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer. And how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move! When I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools and up to the attic. Never knew any other girls or boys. Only my toys, toys, toys. Bang, clang, hammer and twist. Nobody knows I exist. And I'm pissed, but I won't be mentally scarred. Instead I make toys, toys of the graveyard. Monday, ring the bell. It's all about show and tell. Might as well show all these bastards just what I got. Yo, check out my toy box.
Wah, 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 wah.
Good hearty har har, right boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies. Only mine like to wrap around your face and stretch, twist, kazoom, and whip your body all over the fucking room. So come one at a time, open your gift, and what you will find is a toy, my friend, that you never forget. It's not every day that you get your skull split. You like soldiers? We got soldiers made with rubber and steel. They look real, but I wouldn't just toss them under your bed. That's how you get an axe to the forehead. Oh, and don't let them sit around all day. Come home and find your mom dead in the hallway. Cause they can be nifty. All the toys are shifty in my toy box.
Wah, 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 wah.
Creations, reach in, you might find something wicked.
should still be together with Lisa.
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
Beer Star, the person you are calling is dead.
Wah, 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 wah.
I was like 6. I used to get dipped by the chicks. And everyone would chase me and hit me with drinks and rocks and sticks.
Ah!
why. Why do you feel like you should still be together with Lisa?
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. Huh? You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like 6. I used to get whipped by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with fraud brain. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move when I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools and up to the attic. Never knew any other girls. Nothing feels better than a good hearty har har, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip, Chop Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place. Try my little toy mutilating metal case. Wind them up, let them go among all of ya. Then bang, serial slaughterer. Don't turn, reach in and get lucky. Oh look, he pulled out a rubber ducky. It make a funny sound, man. Then bang, blew the fingers off his fucking hand. Don't stop, class ain't done yet. I remember you calling me Poindexter. Bookworm brain, need my aggravation. Went into these little creations. Reach in, you might find something wicked. Wicked scary.
still be together with Lisa.
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off.
Ooh, I like this toy. Watch it go.
I was like 6. I used to get whipped by the chicks, and everyone would chase me and hit me with bricks and rocks and sticks and calling me names and fill my lunchbox with fraud brains. When I left school, it was much iller. My daddy was a serial killer, and how about that? He always made me sit in the bed with all his dead bodies on my lap. Move when I got home, enough for the static. Hammer and tools, then up to the attic. Never knew any other girls. Nothing feels better than a good hearty har har, right, boys and girls?
We got dead bodies everywhere you look. All the nerds sitting up front got cooked. Others start screaming and making a dash. So I start handing out toys fast at last. You like slinkies? We got slinkies.
That sure sounds like fun.
That's not a toy. Hey, wait a minute. Don't fuck around, homie. You can lose an eye with it. That's my double blade razor whip, chop, Jimmy. And it's mine, motherfucker. So gimme, gimme. You want toys? You come to the right place. Try my little toy mutilating metal case. Wind them up, let them go among all of ya. Then bang, serial slaughterer. Don't turn, reach in and get lucky. Oh look, he pulled out a rubber ducky. It make a funny sound, man. Then bang, blew the fingers off his fucking hand. Don't stop, class ain't done yet. I remember you calling me point textbook. Burn brain me, my aggravation went into these little creations. Reach in, you might find something wicked.
I love this record. Turn it off. No!
you feel like you should still be together with Lisa?
Sure. Come on, man. Our relationship ain't all weak and shit. You know, I mean, just because she's dead, we should just break up or something? Fuck that!
Tommy, listen to me. She's dead, man. You gotta move on.
So what? So she's dead. Does that make you fresher than her?
I don't think so.
So she don't talk as much, and she really don't move around a lot. She's still fresh. She's still fun to be around. You're just prejudiced. You're prejudiced against dead people.
Oh, man, you really are one sick bastard, Tommy.
Yeah? Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What the fuck is that? What does that mean?
It means fuck off.
Man, you fucking lost it.
Yeah? Fuck off!